everyone, my name is Faye, I'm from Flashback Theatre, and today we're going to learn a few simple moves to the song Waterloo by ABBA. So get your dancing shoes on and let's get started. Okay, so first move we're going to do is some hip digs to the little guitar riff at the start of the song. So all we're going to do is bounce into our right hip. By doing that, we're going to push our left knee out. So just bouncing that hip up and down, pushing that left knee forward and back, and that's going to give us our hip movement. So that happens all the way through the little guitar riff. Bum ba dum ba dum ba dum bum ba dum ba dum ba dum bum ba dum ba dum ba dum bum ba dum ba dum. So there's 16 counts there. Then ABBA sings "Mamai," and after that there are two beats. So after that "Mamai," we're going to go bam bam with our feet in a nice wide stance. So that again, we just done our little hip digs. Da 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 da. My my bum bum. Got it? Okay, moving on. So we are in this wide position. We've just done two stamps with our feet. We're then going to do some low clicks, swinging our arms from side to side and stepping as we do it. Okay, right from the start. So we've got those hip digs. Bum ba dum ba dum ba dum bum ba dum ba dum ba dum bum ba dum ba dum ba dum bum ba dum. My my do do at Waterloo, Napoleon did surrender. Oh yeah, boom boom. Arms are coming up. So again, after those two lines, oh yeah, arms are coming up, left, right, up as nice as high as you can on those two beats. All right, we're gonna do that little section to music. Here we go, hip digs. Step, step, mama, step, step, clicks. Ready, arms coming up. Bam, bam. Excellent. So the last move we've just done is arms up, left, right. We're then gonna sway side to side with our arms. I'll come back a bit so you can see me. That's it, just a nice big wave with our arms. Okay, so we've got my, my, step, step, at Waterloo, Napoleon did surrender. Oh yeah, bum, bum, and I have met my destiny in quite a similar way. Lovely. We're then going to twist to our right, denting that left knee into the other leg, bit of an Elvis knee, like so. Our left arm is going to come up nice and high and then go right in front of us and slowly come down. That's it. So it's going up, slowly coming in front of us, just like so. We're going to do the same on the left. Twist, right knee comes in, right arm comes up in front of us, just like so, nice and slowly, with a little bit of a pointing finger each time as well. So we're twisting that way and going over to the left. Perfect, let's give that a go with the music. Here we go, hip digs. Two steps. Chorus. So our last move was facing the left and that right arm slowly coming down. Lovely. We are then going to shoop. So feet to start with are going side, feet to start with are going side, close, side, together. Side, close, side, together. And I'm going to go to the left first. So after this point, feet are going left, right, left, together, right, left, right, together. Let's just do that for a little bit. Now let's add in some arms. They're gonna shoop, 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 clap, shoop, 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 clap. So they're swinging in front and behind. Woo! Perfect. So we've got one of those, two of those, three of those, four of those, together. We're then going to take our left foot, we're going to bring it forwards, behind, forward again, together with the other foot. The right foot is going to do exactly the same thing. Forward, behind, forwards, together. Perfect. Moving on, we're going to do a spin to our left. Sounds complicated and scary, it really isn't. We're going to follow our left shoulder. We're going to step to our left, turn to face the back. Keep following this shoulder here, your left shoulder, to face back to front together. We're going to do the same on the other side. So again, following that right shoulder this time, stepping out with the right leg. Pivot to face the back. Keep going the same way as you did before to face the front, legs together. So a little bit faster, that goes round, back, front, together, spin, together. Adding on from that, we're then going to do four slides. First of all, to the left. So we're going to take our left foot out and slide. The arms are going in a diagonal and you're sort of moving away from that bottom arm. So we're going to slide to the left, slide, other way to the right, diagonal arms down, again to the left, down, and again to the right, down. Lovely. We're then going to take three simple walks forward. One, two, three. And on that fourth beat, we're going to jump and clap. We're going to do the same going back. One, two, three. Fourth one, we're going to clap. And that is the chorus. Let's put that all together before we do it to music. Okay, so first of all, we've got the shoes. So, Waterloo. I was defeated, you won the war. Do, do, do. Heels, Waterloo. Promise to love you forevermore. Spins to the left, Waterloo. Couldn't escape if I wanted to. Slides, Waterloo. Knowing my fate is to be with you. Whoa, 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 whoa. Three steps forward, together and clap. Back and back and together and clap. Let's do it to music. Lovely. Again, they start to sing my my. We're going to do two steps again, just like we did at the start. Bum bum, just after those my my's. We're then going to roll our shoulders back, just like so. So we're sort of stepping on the foot and the shoulder is rolling back, and we're doing that full arm shoulder rolls. So lovely. That is. Right, back to the start, we're gonna go hip, 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 hip. My, my, boom, boom. I tried to hold you back, but you were stronger. Oh yes, then those two beats after that, we're gonna go right, left with our arms and face the right. So we're sort of pushing our arms in front of us, but one arm at a time, so it goes with those beats. So we're just on the shoulder rolls. Oh yes, boom, boom. We're then gonna do what we call windmill arms. So we're taking the arms across to the other side by going over our heads. So we're gonna go left arm first across, the right arm follows to face the left-hand side. Again, the right arm starts, the left arm follows to face the right. Again, to face the left. Again, to face the right. So there are four of those windmill arms. Let's try up till there with some music. Just finish here, facing the right with our arms forward. We're then going to take our left foot forwards. We're going to pivot to face the back, going round to our left, swiveling round. Take that left foot that's behind us forwards. And again, continuing going round to the left, we're going to swivel to face the front. So it should go all together. Left, swing, left, swing round together. Perfect. Then we're going to do a nice rolling arm movement. We're going to do two steps to the left, rolling our arms, two steps right, and that goes three times. So we go roll number one, roll number two, roll number three. And then we're ready to go back into the chorus. Let's do that whole section with some music. Rehearse the chorus enough. We're going to do that whole section going into the chorus once again. Again, you can rewind this video and go back on the steps for the chorus if you wish. Not a problem. Let's give it a go. With some music. The hips. Step, step, short rolls. Into our shoop one, shoop two, shoop three, shoop four, left leg comes forward, back, forward, together. Right leg forward, back, forward, spin to the left, together, spin to the right, slide one, slide two, three, and four. Forward, 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 clap. And that should be it. As simple as that. All right, let's give it a go from the start. All right, we're gonna try it all together from the beginning with the music. We're gonna be fine, be okay. Here we go with the hip digs. Two steps, step, step, click slow. Arms come up high, nice big wave, face the right, slow point down, shoop. One, two, three, four. Forward and back of the feet. Together. Spin. Slides. Three steps forwards. And I am ready to dance. And don't forget to sing along too.